Warning, the following video may contain graphic violence, sexual themes, and everything else that is definitely not suitable for younger viewers. Your discretion is advised. And we're back. Good, incredibly early morning, guys. I just got out of a coma because after I got off work, I crashed. I was done. But as you can see, I already sold all my stuff that I had in my inventory, and so let's just get right back into it. I'm not sure if you guys want to watch more gameplay or backstory, but I'm in the mood to just play.
Let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
And I turned down my texture settings down to low, and I don't notice much of a difference so far anyway, and hopefully that'll fix my frame rate issues. Let's see.
I volunteer to help because it seemed the right thing to do, but I'm no leader of men.
You have been called. You must answer.
That's a simple thing for you to say. You were born to fight monsters like the risen dead. Me? I'm just a farmer. When Leah told us the dead were pouring out of the cathedral, we quickly went to put an end to it. At first, it seemed we were succeeding, but they just kept coming. We were overcome. Captain Dalton and the men fought valiantly. They protected me. I am no soldier. I was a farmer. I should not have been out there with them. I do not know how I made it back here. None of the others did. Now, somehow, I'm supposed to lead the militia.
Suddenly, I just remembers that I need to mute my microphone so we don't get that weird echo.
Lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon. My brother died to
fix get that weird echo when NPCs are talking, because I'm starting to notice I'm a sniper elite. I'll play through that. We're getting that more and more, and my microphone picking up the audio.
Right, being in Uncle Deckard's room when he's not here.
Oh my god, are you people done? Anyway, there's a weird echo that happens if I have my mic on with the game, and I think that might solve it. I don't know. I lost my train of thought because everyone went and shut the hell up. Right. I'm going to do my best not to talk during the dialogue. So that used to really piss me off in my other commentaries that I used to watch. Alright, so, you know what? We've done enough poking around town. Let's just play the damn game, shall we? Alright. Die, die, die. Yep, that fixed my frame rate issue, alright. That makes me happy, happy, happy. Didn't I kill all these guys? Yeah, I did, didn't I? Oh, well, whatever experience. They're not gonna see me explain about getting too much experience. Gold and loots. So it looks like she's gonna be the first companion character. That's gonna be pretty cool. I'm not sure how many other companion characters are there in the game, but you know what? If I want to farm stuff later, I will come back and do this. I just want to move along with the story, get past the first act, and take it from there. Alright, so
here, let me open the gate.
Alright.
Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What happened to your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
If you know the backstory, you know exactly who her mother and father is. I'm starting to remember bits and pieces of it. And try to avoid spoiling it in the comments. I know I don't have that many viewers, but
follow me.
Please, please don't spoil it for me or anyone else. I will delete those comments so fast.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
And I will also block you from the channel. because if you're here to ruin the fun for others, especially myself, then
Captain Dalton.
I don't want to be around you. Die, sucker.
My strength has increased.
Ooh. What's that? Empiric Sword of the Flame. Oh, hell yeah. That's awesome. Does it have a fire effect? It glows. So, I guess that counts. Six. There. Even got an upgrade. But anyway, yeah, it's just, I don't see the point of spoiling stuff for people, especially when it comes to this, so please, 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 I ask you guys not to do that. Let's all have fun here and be friends. Alright, so alright, talk to her.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will find your uncle. Stay here and find out what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Interesting. Very, very interesting. Let's look at my skills, shall we? I have a new skill slot, so that's defensive. Blinding Flash. Oh, hell yeah. Alright, cool. That's gonna be awesome. Okay, now I need to go to the cathedral. Now, I do like to explore quite a bit. And again, you know, if I remember to do it when I'm adding the annotations, I will add timestamps so you guys can just skip ahead to when I do finally find the action. But it's very unlikely that I'll remember. I will do my best, so alright. That was kind of alarming. Playing this game somewhat late at night is as the creepy effect. But it's not that scary of a game. At least not yet. I mean, I used to be terrified of these games, but I love them so much. Oh, that's nice. Dead bodies hanging from the trees. Thank God for that mature disclaimer. That? They changed that from the beta. Cool. Alright, so I'll explore around here, see if I can get any blues to drop.
Tristram Cathedral. The star fell here.
Yeah. In the beta, if I remember right, the area, there's like two sub areas you had to go through to finally get to it. I'm glad they changed it because they streamlined it. That's awesome. Which means I can get right into the good stuff. This looks strangely. Oh, hell yeah! Please be an upgrade for my axe. That's 7.1, but that converts it to life. Yeah, not really an upgrade, though. At least not damage wise. Right. Head right into there. I'm also trying to be a little louder, too, so you guys can know, oh, no, actually freaking hear me. Alright. If you enjoyed this video, please give this a like and favorite it. If you would like to see more of my videos, hit the subscribe button. If you didn't like this video, leave me a comment and tell me how I can do better. Thanks for watching.